Good morning. Welcome to another Disney vlog. We are heading to Animal Kingdom this morning. We've got a individual lightning lane for Flight of Passage, which we managed to grab this morning. They did go like hotcakes first thing, but then we checked back another 20 minutes later and they released some more, so we managed to get one. So we're going to do that. We have pre-ordered lunch at Satui'l Canteen, I think it's called. Gonna get the blueberry mousse. Ah, can't wait for that.
You like that?
I do. Joe's here as well.
I'm here.
Joe is here.
Just getting some plasters.
Getting some plasters. Bit of foot rub from new trainers. Top tip, if you're buying new trainers to come to Disney, break them in first. Joe didn't. And now he has...
It's not blistered yet.
It's starting
to...
We managed to rescue his heels before it turned into a blister. Hopefully we might catch Kite Tails today. Mixed reviews on that from what I've seen, but you got to check it out while you're here. And then we are going to head over to Disney Springs. We're going to do some shopping this afternoon if you've not been to Springs yet. And then we are going back to Magic Kingdom tonight to watch Enchantment. And then we have a reservation for Steakhouse 71. So it's a packed full day. Plans might change in between, but you know, that's the initial plans. So we need to get to Animal Kingdom, so let's get a move on. Oh, no, there's Olaf. Toy Story.
My niece was not back.
Yeah. Hey, Buzz. Leaving All Star Music and literally heading around the corner to Animal Kingdom. I do like Animal Kingdom. I missed the big Christmas tree though.
Yeah, their Christmas tree's cool here. Because it's got all like the faces of like, Simba, Nala, the lions.
We were just saying the new security bag check that they've got here is amazing. So where before there was always queues, you had to separate if you've got bags and not. Now it literally is just a walkthrough. They're scanning you and then if anything kind of flashes, they'll tell you to come aside, but you literally just carry on walking. Like, we've just been walking at the pace we are now. Not stopped. Straight in. So much better. Well done, Disney, for that one. And we are in. And what's the first thing Joe does? He gets a park map. Got your park map.
Got my park map.
Got your park map.
This one's for the data. We'll just grab another
one. Right, now are we going left or are we going right?
I'd take give it to me because we've got more chance to see it. What's her name?
Oh, the she's not out because she's normally over there. I can't think what her name is. I can't remember what the bush woman.
Tree lady.
Can't think of her name. That's going to annoy me all day now. So yeah, the plan is to go straight to Pandora, which is most probably what 90% of the guests arriving are going to be doing. We got a lightning lane, well, an individual lightning lane, which was $11 plus tax today each, which we did because the queues for Flight of Passage are crazy and it's the main ride to do here at Animal Kingdom, at least for us anyway. So let's head our way down to the Tree of Life. There she is. The tree of life. The greenest tree in Animal Kingdom, as Joe just said.
Was it the greenest tree in Animal Kingdom? So it's the greenest tree ever.
Ever. And what was the name of the tree lady?
Divine.
Divine. Joe found it out. Joe remembered. Ah. Oh, Timon and Pumbaa. Golden statues. They are so cool. Oh, look. And Simba. They are cool. They are cool. So making our way to Pandora, but Joe has just got excited because
I've seen a Marvel spirit jersey. And that Marvel in the red. It's black spirit jersey with Marvel in the red and white in the back. But they changed it.
Oh, they changed the wall. Oh wow, yeah, this is a cool one now. Here we go. Look at this. Look at that. I'm gonna try and get out of the sun. There's a bit of glare. Wow. That is cool. That is cool for Animal Kingdom. Yeah, we're fans of the new wall. It's pretty cool. Makes you feel like you are in Animal Kingdom. Crossing the bridge into Pandora. It's at night when all this is like lit up. And you have the markings on the floor. That's when it's really cool. The Valley of Mohara. Mohara? Ah. Love it. This is when you know, like, I don't know, you feel really immersed.
Yeah. This bit is good at
night. At night, when you've got all like the lights and it's, it is cool.
The plants all the way up.
Yeah, it is like. I remember the last time we were in here. I remember leaving here going, oh, this is the last time. And we had a sit down in our little spot.
Yeah.
We should go to our little spot. So we found our spot.
A little cavern.
It's super. Like the view is like the moving rocks. And you look up. At night, this is pretty cool with the lights on. It's amazing. But when we were here, what, 2 years ago, as we were leaving Pandora, we sat down here for a minute and we said, oh, don't know when we'll be back.
We would be back.
We knew we'd be back, we didn't know when, and then obviously COVID happened, which delayed it even more. And then...
Yeah, because we were originally supposed to come November 2020.
Yeah.
We did have a holiday booked for November 2020, but COVID cancelled it.
Like for many of us all. Mm. But we're back, and we said when we do come back to Pandora, we're going to come back to this spot.
And be like, sit down.
We're here! Take it all in.
It is amazing.
Yeah. One of the best parts of Animal Kingdom.
It is by far one of the most immersive.
Yeah. Parts that and Star Wars, I think.
Yeah. Star Wars is good.
And I can't wait for the new Avatar. When's that, this year?
Yes.
2022. It's coming out
this year. Yeah, it's out this year.
That'd
the
be
Ways
cool.
of Water.
He knows, the movie buff over here. So, here we go. I think it's time to ride Flight of Passage. Let's do it! So we got to Flight Passage. Lucky we have got Lightning Lane because the standby entrance is 125 minutes.
That's crazy.
That is madness. That is the longest wait time we've seen so far.
Yeah, for any other one.
Yeah. So yeah, I'm glad we've got Lightning Lane. So, face mask at the ready. Let's go ride Flight of Passage. Glad I'm not in that. is.
I just got to be back in here.
Yeah.
Like,
this is the best, one of the best rides.
But you've still never done the standby line.
No.
And I am determined to do it.
Just not that. Two hour wait.
So we're not queue waiters. We just, you know.
Yeah. It's quite warm in here.
It is quite warm, especially wearing a face mask. This is cool.
But this way, you have to wear glasses, and obviously you have to wear face masks.
Oh, that's good thinking. I didn't think of that.
You wonder if they're going to steam up.
They might. We'll let you know. The stairs we go. 13, 14, 15. Have we ever gone upstairs? Not sure we have.
Please make sure you can all see the screen.
You need a wash. Get all the bugs off you.
Linking calibration steps.
Dirty.
Get rid of the COVID.
Optimal.
Dirty.
Machine levels look good.
Here we go. Oh, thank you. Got my goggles.
Great, you've all made it. It's important that you can all see me, so move a little if you can't. Before we send you to the link chamber, let's watch this piece by Dr. Ogden.
Holding on to the hand grips,
yeah, you can
and supervise
smell.
Your children.
Para su seguridad, durante toda esta experiencia deberán permanecer sentados.
By the way.
Welcome back.
Wow.
Please step off the link chair, gather your belongings,
that
and exit
was
the link chamber.
Amazing. So as we come off Flight of Passage, we thought, let's get a drink. So we've got a Night Blossom, the non-alcoholic. Joe got a Night Blossom. Didn't you, Joe?
Yep.
And a Pongo
Lupia.
Lupia.
It's basically a
pineapple
cream cheese spring roll.
They are good.
They're very nice.
They are very nice.
They're very sweet.
Yeah. But yeah, sun's come out. It's starting to warm up, which is good. So yeah, this goes going down a tree. Cheers. Made it round to Dino Land and Primeval is gone. This, if they leave this like this during the summer, that's gonna be hot, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hence why the fans are up, obviously. There's obviously no plans to do anything to it just yet. Wow. So what actually is in Dino Land other than like the carnival bit? Carnival bit and dinosaur, that's it. Yeah, this needs a facelift. Doesn't it? Joe's got his Doritos.
Nacho cheese.
Nacho cheese.
Nacho cheese.
It's nacho cheese.
Nacho cheese is my cheese.
Okay. Stopped off at Satui'l Canteen. We've got the beef and the chicken with the hash. Joe got with noodles.
I love noodles.
And then, oh, my favourite mousse. This is the best, in my opinion, the best dessert on property. I absolutely love this. Oh, it's so good. And Joe got the chocolate cake.
I love that one.
You like that one, don't you? Anyway, I can't talk to you guys. I need to eat. I am starving. Food, amazing. I did leave some. Joe didn't.
Empty plates were good plates.
I needed to leave some room for my dessert. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this.
Yeah, this thing is good.
Joe's got his chocolate cake. You liked yours, didn't you, with the noodles?
Oh yeah, that was nice.
That was so good.
We had just had a vinaigrette. We're really like spice. Well, we've never done this before.
I know.
We've done desserts. We've just never done mains.
I would,
because we've been full up on like other food.
I would 100% come back here again for food. Loved it. Right. Blueberry mousse time. Oh, love it. So there we have it. It's Animal Kingdom for today. Oh. Get your pass. We are now going to go and get a bus over to Saratoga Springs, because then we're going to go to Disney Springs for some shopping.
Yeah.
Anything you want to buy?
Yeah.
He's not buying Lego.
Maybe I am.
Thank you. He's not buying Lego.
Bye. There is a set that I want to buy. It's about 170 quid.
I'm going to pretend like I didn't hear that. So, let's get Disney Springs. So we've arrived at Saratoga Springs. That was easy.
Piece of cake.
Yeah, but what I will say is, if you are getting the bus to Saratoga Springs because you want to go to Disney Springs, then you need to get off at the Congress Park bus stop. There's like three or four.
First one's the grandstand, so don't get off of that.
No.
Because it is a journey.
But if you get off at the Congress Park, it's literally a walk straight over to Disney Springs. For example, I'm just going to turn the camera around and you can see where we are compared to Disney Springs. Because there's the, I call it the ball in the sky.
The pool in the sky.
Yeah, what's it called? Well, you see it and you go, oh yeah, Disney Springs. Don't you? And then you can see the Jesus graffiti in the sky.
Graffiti?
Well, that's what it is, isn't it?
It's called cloud art. I'm
gonna
give
you
a
say test. Potato, I say potato. What the hell
says potato?
Potato. Yeah, but it's very nice. Like,
it's quite chill, isn't it?
It's quite nice and relaxed. It feels like it's a gated community. That's how I feel this is. And then they just let us in. Gated.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, yeah, we're going to head over to Disney Springs. And,
Oh, we can see the Antiquary Theatre.
I can already see the Lego store. I don't think someone's clocked it.
It's behind.
It's in front. It's right there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So, to get to Disney Springs. We've made it to Disney Springs and Disney's Days of Christmas. Joe's already ran in. Castle ornament. Robert, look at that one. That one's cool. Christmas mini ears. They're like leathery. Minnie Mouse, 12 days of bath and body.
So, where do we stop, Roy?
Huh?
Where have we stopped? Earl of Sandwich. So, me and Ryan, we love an Earl of Sandwich, don't we?
I didn't want any, because I just eat
one. No, you didn't.
So
you said.
To get one for himself.
Really? So we're not sharing it. So I had no mustard mayo in it, because Ryan doesn't like mustard mayo, so... But I like mustard mayo. So why would I put mustard mayo in my own sandwich?
I don't know,
no mustard mayo in my own sandwich. Because you're having half. And it was you who recommended it.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. You went. You looked over and went, oh, Earl of Sandwich?
I clocked that there was an Earl of Sandwich.
You know there's an Earl of Sandwich. Love an Earl of Sandwich. So yeah, we went with the ham and Swiss, because we love a ham and Swiss. It's good. That's the volcano. So let's tuck in.
See, just proof that this is Joe's. He's the one opening it up.
Enjoy. That's your half.
Yeah, okay, that's my half, okay. Is that nice?
I'm trying it, yeah.
Okay, go on then.
It's gonna be nice, I'm gonna try it. Tastes great.
We'll try it and see.
I'm gonna try it on camera. I'm gonna take the first bite in privacy. Lovely.
And we are back in the room. Oh, we've been to Disney Springs. Joe's turning on the lights, so bright. We did some shopping.
Maybe a little bit.
A little bit of shopping.
A little bit of shopping.
We had a bite to eat again.
Eat your bed?
And we still got a reservation for Steakhouse 71.
What's that?
It's bad.
It's not. It's just what you do.
Is it what you do?
It is what you do. You go to Walt Disney World, Florida to get that.
Is it? I don't need to get any fatter. I need to lose the pounds when I get back.
A pound?
More than a pound.
I can lose a pound. £100.
We bought a few things. Joe bought some Lego.
Only a little bit of Doctor Strange. It's the new Doctor Strange film. Why not? I'm going to make another purchase in there at some point. Joey also bought...
Oh, we bought some stuff from Coca-Cola.
Yeah, we went Coca-Cola. Oh, spirit jersey, I like this one.
This was a cool spirit jersey, actually.
But they didn't have it in your size.
They didn't have it in my size, otherwise I would have got one,
yeah,
but...
it's just a nice little red one.
What does it say on the back?
It
It says Coca-Cola.
Coca-Cola. There we go. That is cool. I really
and
like
his
that.
His official spirit jersey as
it
well.
Is, yes.
His spirit jersey.
So. Yeah. Yeah, so there was a few little bits.
Where's the pin?
Oh yeah, but I bought one of these as well. There we go. That's what Joe bought.
Yeah.
$7? Well, $6.95.
There it is there.
I bought a couple of things
I'm
from the
confused.
Coke store. So I bought this because I already have one in a different style from when I was here a couple of years ago. I bought this. It's a tray. I do like eating off of a tray sometimes when I'm watching TV at home, so I bought that and a few other things. I got a couple of pens for work, always handy, can never have enough pens. I bought that pin, and then
there's the pens.
Oh, Joe's got the pens.
There
we go.
Ooh, look, soft.
Yeah. So, and then you can buy like a special thing. So I just bought a little one of these. And my guess is it's something that you could buy for around about the same price as the bag. The bag.
And you could potentially listen to music through it.
Yeah, because I think it's going to be a wireless speaker.
I think it is, yeah.
I think it's a wireless speaker.
I think considering you can see what's inside the actual bag.
Oh, can you?
Kind of ruins the word surprise.
Well, it's meant to be a surprise. Don't tell me. As if I can even get it open. Right. What have we got? What have we got?
Oh.
We have got...
Oh, look.
Oh, look. A mini...
Wireless speaker.
A mini wireless speaker.
I could put it on now, actually.
That's cool. I'm going to open it up properly. You get a little cable. That's cool. Got a USB. Oh, it's quite heavy. I think Joe's going to take it out of the bag for me. Look!
Joe's just here, by the way.
Joe is here.
Yeah. Ryan's holding on the camera.
That's cool.
It's nice.
Yeah. Nice little free... Well, not free. Surprise.
Surprise!
And then I did go to World of Disney. I bought one of these. The new tote bags. Oh. The tote bags, 50th tote bags, they're quite cool. And I bought, because tomorrow we are off to Epcot for some food, more food. Oh my God, that's quite embarrassing when you put it like that. For the Festival of the Arts, we're gonna spend the day doing that. So yeah, and then I also bought this. A little reusable knife, fork and spoon, and a straw, and a little straw cleaner. Which I thought was handy, being that we're going to Festival of the Arts, rather than using the, you know, disposable ones. But yeah, it's got a nice little print on it. Yeah, and then I bought a pin as well. A little 50th pin. It's quite cool. Yeah. So all in all, a good little shopping spree. Joe stood here, desperate to try and play something, but he's forgetting that, you know, copyright and all. So we don't want music that's copyright. We don't talk about music that could be copyrighted. So,
I mean, it's not the bassiest, it's very tinny.
So yeah, so good little shopping spree. Now, just going to refresh our batteries and then head over to Magic Kingdom, because we managed to grab a individual lightning lane for Space Mountain. It was $7 each and we thought at that price, why not? And then we are going to watch Enchantment for the first time and then head over to Steakhouse 71, because you know, we've not ate enough today, but gotta be done, as Joe says. So, yeah, let's wake ourselves up a bit and then go to Magic Kingdom.
Pro Plus!
Pro Plus. And we're at Magic Kingdom. And the lights are on. Look at it. Now, it's not Christmassy, but it is still amazing. If you know, you know.
is so cool. But we are in a bit of a rush because we've got a lightning lane for Space Mountain, and then we do want to watch Enchantment, although we know we're not going to get an amazing spot for Enchantment, because you can see everybody already getting their spots ready. So let's get the Space Mountain. He managed to make it. Just. We were quite lucky, really. Oh, I'm so glad I'm not queuing for this. Oh, can't wait. Here we go. Oh no. Are you ready, Joe?
I'm ready.
Ready. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! 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 I forgot how much it looked like it in the front! I got whiplash. I definitely think I got whiplash. That was funny though. Well, that was just terrifying. It's funny though. I do love that road. It's one of my faves. So from Space Mountain, oh, it's a bit dark. So from Space Mountain to Bay Lake Contemporary Car Park, because we've abandoned Enchantment because it was ridiculous. Monorail.
Yeah, we decided that first time we want to watch Enchantment, we want to watch it with a good view and not with screaming children and the back of someone's head or somebody else's child sat on their shoulders. So we gave up.
Yeah, so it was absolutely rammed, so we just thought, do you know what, we're just going to head over. You can't see me now. It's a bit dark. So, yeah, we thought we'll head back over to Contemporary and then just eat food, because that's what it's all about. But first, we did say we might go into Bay Tower? Yeah, and walk across into Contemporary.
We're going to cut across the bridge.
Cut across the bridge. So, this is where we are currently.
This is when we walk in and get told, oh yeah, we can't come in here because we're not guests.
Okay, fair enough. But hey, it's one of these things. If you're planning a trip to Disney, you could spend hours and hours and hours planning the perfect itinerary, and it just changes. So you've got to roll with the punches.
Ideally, we would have watched Enchantment tonight, but we didn't. We'll watch it another night. Show must go on, as they say. So,
yeah, if you want to watch it and you want a good spot, I think you need to give yourself like an hour minimum.
Yeah, to
and
get a good spot.
What I'd do is have a good walk around first and try and find somewhere, you know, where there's no chance of people being sat in front of you, you know, and there's nothing obstructing your view from the castle.
Yeah.
Just so you can get a decent view.
It's one of those things. It is what it is. Right. Let's get into, is it Bay Lake? Bay Lake Tower. We were both right.
So we made it to the lifts. And we need to get to the fifth floor.
Fifth floor. It's going to be great.
There we go.
Going down.
There we go. For a brief moment. That's a bit of a view, isn't it? You can see the castle. Space Mountain that I nearly just died on. It's cool. Very pretty. There's the Contemporary.
You shouldn't really get to see the side very often.
No. You can get the boat. It's a Fort Wilderness over there.
I
have no idea. Yeah, pretty sure it's like Fort Wilderness. It's cool.
Should have watched it from here.
This is where we should have watched it. We've got a lovely view of the castle. We can see the fireworks. This would be perfect. Look. Right here, look. See?
A bit noisy, because all you can hear is generators.
They play the music there, don't they?
Do they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is this opening day?
Yeah, it must be.
I just find it weird, like... I mean, look at that. Like, oh my...
Like, could you imagine getting in like that? I'd jump out.
Yeah, but this way went. This is like Tomorrowland Speedway, isn't it?
Yeah.
Cars are still the same. Monorail. That I find weird.
Is that?
With the you can see the track. Still. It's crazy. Crazy, crazy. So we made it to Steakhouse 71. Finally, it was a little bit of a wait to get in, but we made it. We've ordered food, drinks have come. Joe has his wine. What did you order, Joe?
Boomtime Merlot.
And a funky tasting water.
What?
A funky...
Oh, I thought you said something else.
No,
I
didn't. You ordered your steak?
New York strip steak.
New York strip steak?
10-ounce New York strip steak.
Yeah.
With gratin potatoes.
Yeah.
With a red wine sauce.
With a red wine sauce.
With a side of onion rings.
With a side of onion rings.
To share.
And I've ordered exactly the same.
Yeah.
I'm hungry now. Despite eating loads today, I am hungry.
But we have walked a bit.
Yeah. Yeah, we have walked quite a bit today.
I think walking just makes you have an appetite.
Yeah, definitely. So, let's hope the food comes out pretty quick.
It is cool in here.
Yeah, it is pretty cool. We can... I don't remember what the wave looked like. So...
Yeah.
Ooh, that looks good.
So I can't wait to try his potato.
Potato gratin.
Yeah.
And the red wine sauce, onion rings. Go on, Joe, give it a taste. What's it like? Good. He looks happy. I can't wait to try this. This does look amazing.
It's like a really cheesy potato dough.
Oh, wait. I can't wait to try an onion ring.
Yeah, they look amazing.
They look good.
I don't know what sauce is as well. That looks nice.
Give it a go. And we are back in the room. Wow.
Stuffed
is an understatement. Funny day. Steakhouse 71 was nice.
Didn't really feel Disney though.
No, it didn't. It just felt like just any restaurant that could have been absolutely anywhere. Not a fault, but you know. Food was okay. It wasn't awful. Really nice steak. It was cooked well. But was it out of this world? Was it? Did it live up to all the hype that I've heard? No.
No, I've had better steaks.
Yeah.
Even in Longhorn.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know. I think it was maybe I saw too much hype for it, but I wouldn't say not to go because it was nice, but you know, and it was reasonably priced for a steak on resort. But hey ho. So that's it for today. I'm ready to go to bed.
Yeah, I'm knackered.
It's been a long one.
Day two is like catching up in the night.
Yeah, this is when it kicks in. This is when like the long days kick in. But you know, tomorrow we are at Hollywood Studios. We are at Epcot. We're doing some tasting of the food dishes at Festival of the Arts. And hopefully, I mean, like I said, plans might change, but hopefully we'll see Enchanted.
Enchantment.
You can tell it's late. It's fine, I need to go to bed.
Yeah, my fear killing machine.
Enchantment. We may see Enchantment. Hopefully. But if you want to see any of that, then you need to subscribe if you're not already.
Ring the bell for notifications.
Every time we post. Please give this video a thumbs up. It's been a funny day, so...
It's been a weird
one. Give it a thumbs up. But make sure to tune in next time. But for now, it's adios from me.
Cheerio.
Bye.